Burn our fingers off.
Oh. Wondered if it would be safe to investigate that little fluff at the side of the road. What made you take a chance?
I thought, what is this? And I thought it was a dog, but it just looks so helpless.
Well, she shows his little tail. His little tail doesn't seem to quite go with the rest of him.
Yeah. Well, he's sort of he's kind of a conglomeration of every cute creature ever invented. Like, he's got the squirrel tail, the lamb-like fur, the doe legs.
The koala
ears. And I just photographed him as a sea lion, which he looks like if you take away the ears.
Up on a rock.
I had a little stuffed dog named Poofadiddle when I was a little girl. And Poofadiddle had a little tongue stuck out just like that.
Yeah.
Only, who knew?
Yeah, it looks like it was sewn on there for optimal cuteness, doesn't it?
When you did find him, he was probably near death, probably very near death.
He was limping, and he had ear infections and mouth infections. No one had ever cleaned his teeth, multiple infections. So he clearly was not appreciated wherever he came from, which is a mystery. Well,
he's doing something cute again. Cut it up, little one. Does he like to have clothes put on him?
Hello. We adore each other.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to point across you, but put that picture up again, the one I was pointing at. Look at that.
Yeah. He actually loves being photographed, and someone explained to me that all dogs like like having jobs, which is what, like, they like to fetch for you and things like that. And he doesn't fetch.
Yeah.
But his job, he knows, is to pose and make people happy. And just so you know, some of these pictures take weeks to produce and set up and light. And we use his doll as the stand until we're ready to shoot the real film. Uh-huh. So he doesn't really work that hard because he's a seasoned pro and he knows exactly what to do. So, yeah.
Are there Mr. Winkle dolls?
There's Mr. Winkle dolls and books, cards, calendars, and...
I know about that, but the Mr. Winkle doll?
Yes, there's a Mr. Winkle doll.
You need one. because I think the reason Mr. Winkle has the career is because you observed the positive effect he has on people.
Yeah. Well, what inspired me to, just change the course of my life and start taking all these pictures and start this website is, well, first of all, I was fascinated by his chameleon-like looks, and that's like, the ultimate muse to have as an artist. But the main thing was everywhere I took him, he would just transform a room and just release people from their worldly woes and bring out their creative sides. And
you know what that is? That's charisma.
Charisma, yes. And there was a woman friend in Santa Fe who thinks he's a bodhisattva, which is a Buddhist creature that is on the planet to relieve suffering and spread happiness. And not everyone can actually meet him in person, but through my pictures I can help spread the happiness that he brings people and create that. And we get emails from all over the world of people in hospitals that said, he's the first thing in weeks that's made me feel better.
Yeah,
one couple decided not to get divorced when they saw him. One guy that decided to stop drinking when he discovered Mr. Winkle. So he has a real therapeutic effect on people.
Well, go forth.
Yeah.
Go forth, little one.
Go forth and heal.
Yeah. I want to thank Mr. Winkle, especially Laura and all of our guests today for sharing their second chance experiences with us. Laura, by the way, has brought an edition of Mr. Winkle's calendar, 2005, for everyone in our audience today. Mm-hmm. And I got to meet the real one. It was so cute. Thank you. Mr. Winkle winked at me. I'm not kidding. Really. For more information on today's show, please visit our website, thejanepauleyshow.com. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Pollywog Media.
Oh, I get it.